Hey guys, Agent Tiger. I just wanted to give an update on my low FPS problem that I was having. I was using my computer in my HD graphics settings. I had the 3D and the power options settings to maximum performance, and I wouldn't allow my computer enough time to cool down. So all I did was just turn to the balance mode, then shut it down for like an hour, and then I started it up again, and my Warframe started working again, about 30 frames. So I hope this helps, and thanks for watching.